An alleged racist attack against Raheem Sterling is being probed by police as a hate crime. Sterling, 23, was confronted outside Manchester City's Football Academy training ground just hours before the Premier League leader's emphatic 4-1 win over Tottenham, in which he scored twice. Raheem Sterling scored twice in Manchester City's emphatic 4-1 win over Tottenham. The former Liverpool winger was approaching the player's entrance to the academy campus when he was confronted by a member of the public who was allegedly verbally abusive before he started kicking his leg. A man hurling abuse was said to have verbally attacked Sterling, and now the case is being treated as a hate crime by Greater Manchester Police. Officers are expected to hold talks with Sterling today and follow through with investigation. A GMP spokesperson said on Sunday, December 17, 2017, police were made aware that a 23-year-old man had been subject to a racially aggravated assault on Clayton Lane on Saturday, December 16. Raheem Sterling has been in irresistible form for Manchester City. Manchester City 41 Tottenham. Kevin De Bruyne runs the show in dominant win as Raheem Sterling nets brace and Gabriel Jesus misses penalty. Hugo Lloris was brilliantly nutmegged by Raheem Sterling as he scored City's fourth. While an official report has not yet been made, inquiries will be carried out and officers are treating it as a hate crime. The incident was caught on CCTV, but the club are reviewing their security protocol around players around the City Football Academy just across the road from the stadium. NEWSH at 10 City are good, Swansea are bad and Dell is ugly. All we found out from this weekend's Premier League fixtures, according to The Telegraph, who initially broke the story, Sterling did not suffer any injuries as a result of the attack and was in superb form as he smashed in two past hotly fancied Tottenham. City now have a seemingly unassailable lead at the top of the Premier League, with an 11-point gap to rivals Manchester United in second, with their victory at Old Trafford 8 days ago opening up the gap even further. Manchester City defender Benjamin Mendy hijacks Kevin De Bruyne interview to give teammate a kiss and hug.